that now!
Hands up.
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Hey, hey, you got us all wrong, man. We're from Cleveland.
Sully!
Hands up.
Oh, hello, mate. We must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Yeah, is this King's Cross?
Don't move.
Well done, mate.
Atta boy. We gotta use the silencers. What the hell kind of place is this?
I've never seen anything like it.
Some sort of train station or something.
Yeah, yeah, but it's gotta be almost 200 years old.
Jesus, just when you think things can't get any weirder.
Get back. Take them out quietly.
Nicely done, boys.
Come on. They must have gone through here.
And it gets weirder.
Oh, this stonework.
Looks like Tudor. 16th century. Up this way.
Quietly, Nate.
Hey, over here.
No, 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 seriously. Who are these people?
I'm not interested in your excuses. He was a loose cannon, and you should have known.
Yes, it is regrettable, but...
Not regrettable. Sloppy. Your poor judgment could have cost us everything. 400 years of searching. Finally, Drake's secret will be revealed. What is this?
I don't understand.
It's a forgery.
What? That's not possible. I verified it myself. This isn't the ring.
Really?
I held it in my hands. I saw him put it around his neck. This doesn't make sense.
We've been duped.
Cutter.
Uh-huh. You men stand guard and stay alert. We may have been followed. You, come with us. Find them and bring me that ring. I don't care how you get it.
This is quite the operation they got going here.
Nate, focus. We haven't got much time here.
Yeah.
What are you...
My God, do you know what this is?
It's a book, mate. There's a lot of them in here. It's a library.
It's not just any book, wise ass. Belonged to T.E. Lawrence. You know, Lawrence of Arabia.
Yes, I know who he is.
This was mailed from Dorset on the day of his motorcycle accident. May 13th, 1935. They must have killed him once they got their hands on it.
They?
Yeah, they, them, whoever these people are.
Oh, what a lot of rubbish. It was an accident.
Witnesses saw a black car run him off the road.
Guys.
Oh, what? So it was like a big cover-up?
Maybe.
Nate!
What?
That thing that you have been waiting 20 years for?
Right. Here we go. L. O. H. D. N. Huh.
What is it?
It's long hidden.
What? Shush. No shit, long hidden. Are you kidding me?
No offense, mate, but your ancestor was a right asshole.
Would you shut up? It's an anagram. Golden Hind. The Golden Hind.
Drake's ship.
Yes. It's a clue. It's
gotta be something hidden in this room.
All right, spread out. See what you can find.
What the hell are we looking for, anyway?
The Golden Hind.
Could it be a model? Maybe a painting?
What makes you think it's even here?
It's gotta be here.
Well, it could be at Buckland Abbey for all we know.
Oh, shit!
It's a trap! They're here! Take cover! Oh.
Arabia.
Hey, we could use a little help here.
Come on, Nate, let's go.
What the hell are you doing?
Grab the journal and the cipher disk.
Got it.
Go.
We're running out of ammo.
Grab their weapons.
Shit, they're everywhere!
Damn ambush!
Got it!
We've got to get out of here!
Just keep moving forward, we'll find a way out!
They're everywhere.
Come on!
Watch it, Nate. This place is crawling with them.
This way! Hey, there's a ladder. Come on. Cutter, where the hell are we?
It's the North Atwood Station. Come on! Chloe, can you read me? We're coming out the old North Atwood Station. There's no time to explain. We got company.